welcome to day 15 of me live painting from my studio. I'm Ronald Schafer, and I'm going to go ahead and use the materials I picked up yesterday, the same paints, same brushes, etc. And just to keep it new, I'm going to be adding a real sponge, as you can see. There we go. And this is from the sponge docks here in Florida. Here is yesterday's. Let's see if I can get this in there. There we go. I believe I called this one Mini Angry. I didn't actually take this down and title it on the back yet, but so Mini Angry. So today, again, painting on the same 8x10 canvas panels, took and sketched out some stars. And how I achieved that was I have this little wooden star, just placed it down, sketched it, using it like a little template, standard number 2 pencil. So I'm going to try something different today. See if I can get a little bit of water on this roller. Go. I'm going to pick a random color. This is what we're going to start with today. Jack-o'-lantern. You see that? Actually, I'll just put it right on here. go ahead and hand hold this. Get these edges over here. So this video is going to look a little bit different. I'm trying out a Xbox One Kinect sensor or camera. Put this on my video PC. the whole reasoning behind that is so I can use the OBS software to put in the overlay you see there, which has the little, which I just did a little Illustrator drawing of this little color palette, etc. So there we go, good enough. Christmas green, give me our second color. Go with this medium sized one here. I think that looks pretty cool. Like I said, I usually use the blending gel, but today I'm going to try the water. See how much of a difference that makes. Applying it right to the brush. Another thing you could probably do is find a flat surface. Kind of work that around. There we go. More in there if I need it. Isn't that funny? This ended up being almost a perfect size for that brush. This one's going to be tough to get to. There we go. Probably pick another color, huh? Barn red. It's gonna be a pretty cool color. Like you can see from yesterday's, barn red was subtle, but it still worked out pretty good. Put the colors I used over here on the right. Way I know where they are. See if I can mix these up. Blueberry frost. Again, this is just acrylic paint. Inexpensive. Under $1 a piece. For 2 fluid ounces. Let's go with this one. Pewter gray. use the same brush. Go back to the Christmas green. It's okay if the other colors are still on the brush. Right there, I just picked up a little bit more of that green with the pewter gray. So I'm kind of mixing between the two. white mocha. Same brush. Little mocha, little green. Go back to Blueberry Frost. Excuse me. Actually, I'm going to take that light mocha again. This time, not mix it with anything. next random color, sunny day. It's pretty cool. Nice yellow. Sunny day. Let's see. We're going to go with King's Gold. English Ivy Green. Thank you. back to that light mocha again. Blueberry frost. I'm gonna go back to that one. I'm gonna take this pewter gray, just add a light amount. So this is pretty much dry. I'm going to lightly roll over some of this background. Let's see, which one is this one? English Ivy Green, I think I'll use for the signature. Hope everybody's enjoying their Saturday. Try to link a video for a previous painting just a moment. Matter of fact, let me pick one out. I think I'll put a link in the description for buying flowers. That was a pretty cool one. So this concludes day 15. I'll just title it Star. I think that works. And I'll see everybody on Sunday tomorrow.